very present and gorgeous in this black and white outfit. Was it coordinated?
Thank you. Sorry, who are you saying is looking gorgeous?
Yeah, I just, they stepped out of the room and I stepped out of my room and I kind of noticed we're all coordinated.
The thing is, it's
subconsciously
not
coordinated, not deliberately.
Yeah, no, our tuning boards are zabardast hai. So it just kind of happened like that.
We can talk to each other without talking, actually.
Katrina, aap rockstar jaise un mahila ne kaha, madam ne.
मेरा जो एक्स फैक्टर है वो ये है कि जराबे बड़ी अच्छी पहनता हूँ
आप टॉप पहने
Thank you so much. That's so sweet of you. I think Ali's X factor is the fact that he is a complete artist in all senses of the word. He's a singer, he's a composer, he's an actor, he's a painter. I think that's your X factor. And Imran's X factor is the fact that I think he has the most innocent face. So we can get away with anything, see? I mean, you see him on screen, you're like, oh, he's the bestest boy in the world. He's got that innocent face. No, but what he does behind the camera is another story, really. And then gets away with it with his face.
Are you blushing?
What do I do behind the camera? Main kya
kar raha hoon? Are you blushing?
Ye woh kya hai na, bahut garmi hai yahan par.
You
know, I've heard that a lot, actually.
Yeah, so I'll sing and you sing for her, no? Like a lip sync.
सर घूमे चक्कर खाए दिल दिल से टक्कर खाए अरे मैं खोया के तू खो गया जो ना है दिखता जाए जो है वो दिख ना पाए अरे आंखों को ये क्या हो गया ओ बिंजा भी खुल जाए मस्ती का ताला छोरी लगे जोरू छोरा लगे साला पकड़ पे नाचे नाचे रे नाचे मधुबाला पकड़ पे नाचे नाचे रे नाचे मधुबाला
Where is it going? Yeah. I hope not. I mean, I've done every version of Sheila possible. I've done the Bhangra version of Sheila, I've done the belly dance version of Sheila, I've done the Marathi version of Sheila, I've done the South Indian.
You should do the blues version. Today
we'll
do unplugged version.
The blues version.
On the acoustic guitar. I mean, I am known for my belly dancing. It is something.
Really?
He's very good.
If you have not seen it in my film so far, it has always been my USP. I would make belly dance.
He needs the costume.
Normally, I wear my midriff and I wear a nice bhagra or something. That's how I've done it every film. Katrina,
how many
belly chali?